Welcome back to Battlefield 1. We're gonna go over the next war stories, or the campaign mode, basically. We're gonna do it, and since this is still the trial, we only got two. This is the prologue, so we only got one other.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
The mud and blood look like we're gonna be going over a tank. So that's gonna be pretty swell. Let's do this. Fall 1918, so this is near the end of the war. The British Mark V tank. October 17th, so that's like a month before the war actually ended.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? You come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Daddy.
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
That sequence reminded me of Fury. Edwards being Norman.
Bird is shit. Malt in that manus. Bird's malt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edwards.
get the hang of it. What'd you do back home?
Drove
a car. I was a chauffeur.
Yeah,
I'll stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have. I'm sorry to say it.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room. That's our cue. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. Oh, they got one of ours! Eyes front, drive!
There's mud. Point blank range.
Good job! But remember, the day's still young. We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the infantry. Let's field gun!
Thank you. That's another grenade.
Hold this position. Mop up the remaining jerrys.
Okay. Man, they're really charging up straight to the tank.
Don't mess with the pigeons, Richard. That's our only link back to headquarters.
Pigeon. So hey, we have to finish.
Need drink to steady your hands?
No. But don't drink. Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
That's a hit!
Okay, but what for those shots? Here goes clear!
Shoot.
Stormfence are closing in!
That landship
will rip our boys apart. Edward scatters in! Come on, smash those boys! Double us to dead!
Oh, I missed that. 4. Quite resilient though. Very convenient with a repair function. I know it's been around, but at least you don't have to have a dedicated engineer outside your vehicle every single time. Point D.
Come on, the lads have counted on us to push in.
Alright, alright. Tear right through the front line.
Quickly, shut down that gun!
Where? You just spawn right here. I'd say they're effective on target. That's broken already.
Field gun! Go! Go! Just get closing on us!
Oh, that's... Shoot. Front armor.
There's a field gun!
I think I'm out of its angle.
Oh, grenade!
last.
More, damn mutt! Throttle up! Push through!
Just force our way around. Pigeon simulator now? Can I even control this? I don't think I can. I'm pressing all the moving keys. Yeah, it's just auto control, I guess. What are they trying to show us anyway? I can't do anything about this. Can I? Shit. I think I can. They need to make it more explicit on what I need to do there. It's the frickin' mouse. It's the mouse. What the f- I flew the planes in Battlefield 1 yet, so I'm not so sure. It's that way.
Three, six, four, turn! Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
In the end, it all turned out okay. He's wounded.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Your hair is the work
is
of the devil.
Right? All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Just the three of us now? Shit, it's a tanky with combat effect.
Oh,
give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop.
I know it's not duct tape, but...
Are you just going to stand there?
Did it look like duct tape?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Wow, that's a nice jump.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh?
What the hell?
If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
What's this? This is a tritium. Night sight? On the Mauser? What the... Is this even a thing in World War One? Like, I know the normal sight, but this is a ring sight. This is... I that doesn't matter anymore. Okay. Just get through this. Maybe the next part? Force combat. Nah, I'm supposed to be guiding him. What else do I have? I have a shovel? Okay.
God almighty, that's a field gun's doing. Edwards, have a recce up ahead. If there's a gun, you'll need to deal with it. If things go sour, we'll come and blast. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
Well, we're hitting the 30-minute mark, and I really don't want to stretch the video any longer. Otherwise, you might lose interest. So, thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, feel free to give me a like. Subscribe if you want to see more of this. Battlefield 1 is still pre-trial, but hey, when we can get a whole lot from it, and when the release date comes out, I can go further into the campaign. Considering there's only one right now for Edwards. So, and I'll probably do some multiplayer as well. Maybe make a compilation video because I don't know how much longer I have time. I think I have like less than 6 hours left on my trial. So thanks for watching and see you next time.